painting, it's not internet, it's not for even photograph. It's something that you can smell, you can touch, you can go close, you can go farther. It's silence, but at the same time it talks to you. Sometimes I'm listening to people that they bought a picture. They came because they couldn't sleep and they saw the painting in the mind and in dreams, so they came to buy it. I paint out of studio, landscapes, streets, events. In front of us, almost the last painting. It ends yesterday, the middle of the day. It's a painting of 2021, oil color, and presents a small street named Papadopoulou, just exactly out of my studio's window. It's one of the paintings that the COVID make me to be close, because I'm close in my studio, I mean. We had the luck in Thessaloniki that we had many sunny days this winter, so you will see also the sunny day. Now also we had some Christmas that we had souvlaki and fun and music during winter time in this street. I don't paint really the shadows, it's the light that it comes by itself, by the painting. I'm looking forward to dry.